Hey guys, CV Addict, and this time I just checked again my own skill tree, not the clan skill tree, not my skill tree, which I lost out of, what was not in my view over the last 2 weeks, I think, until I unlocked this. Come on, this one, the 10 points damage. Yeah, I just unlocked this, and I was happy, and I didn't follow any more the specifics here. So actually, I'm really fooled with this sword thing here, but I thought actually, how is it to unlock, for example, all destroyer things? What do you get for that? Or actually, what I'm interested in, as you know, I'm playing with the RFB many times. I'm interested in precision. For example, here 15 points to accuracy for my weapon, 6 skill points, or going for armor icon, or what I really just found out now, detected enemy operators. So you get here, you get a mark on the screen where the guys are. It sounds like that. So that would be awesome to see in a big map full of like Old Sawmill in the trees, like a dot or something, where you see exactly where he was shooting, and you can exactly shoot at this position. So I don't know. I thought of what if I really specialize myself in being a sniper. I mean, it would be totally different. I should, of course, reset everything and get bigger skill points, and I could go for that. So, what do you think? Should everybody of us like specialize in a certain thing? Maybe one should really be a destroyer. One should really try the gunsmith thing, etc. And then we see how everybody is performing. So that's my idea. I don't know how it develops, but at the moment, I think it would be quite interesting to be have the sniper skills, all the sniper skills. Of course, you lose other skills. By the way, I never tested this Glock 17 Dev Grew. I think I will make a little review in one of the next videos. Okay, I hope I don't forget this one. Going back to my main weapons, this one, and here Shadow dot dot dot. I cannot remember this name. Not yet, Shadow Master. Yeah, he just told me to put on the tactical device. I forgot with the silencer. Not this one, but this one. I did this. Thanks a lot. That was awesome that that you were able to see that, because it was a surprise for me that I forgot to put this tactical device here. And as far as I see, it's the only tactical device. So, wait. Or is it also tech device? Anyways, who cares? I got this now, and for this gun, I still need 14,000 experience points, and I plan to do those by exactly hardcore match now. So I have the silencer equipped, and I need a map where I have some hiding places in best case. I don't know, Old Sawmill is too open, I think. And Terminal 2 is also too open. Maybe Evac, but Evac is also kind of open interchange. Hard decision. Lighthouse, you can hide, but you should be a sniper again. So that is actually the point where I think we need more maps here. And I hope the developers will really do some effort to provide some new maps. So yeah, I just go for the European server here for the Evac. And which is full, of course. Every time I play, it's full. Let's make it even more interesting. Oh wait, do we have those? We have the star over here, right? No, because I wanted to check if somebody is from our team, and I thought I could also use this one. Because maybe this one also displays players of your own team. I'm not sure. So let's make the comparison. Go to the rating tab. Go to our friends list. No, not top friends, but this one. And now we see who's online, and online is nobody. So yeah, I'm free to play whatever I want, and now I really can play. And enough preparation, enough said. Let's go in the ever game in the European server, which is this one and full, and use this one, and it is maybe full or not. Let's see. Hui. Okay. I mean, this is not as well not a hiding map. I wasn't sure if it's one of our guys. What am I? I'm Yusek. Yeah, I should shoot him. Oh, yeah, he shot us both. Once again. Whoa, 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 from behind. Yeah, last time I played the normal team elimination, now I'm on... Oh, there was one guy. Now I'm on hardcore, which makes things not easier. I still have the strong... like shaking when I shoot, which I, the accuracy thing. Shoot. Hey guys, where are you? Nice. Got him. And I'm really. Ah, damn it. What the hell? From behind. So, what are the levels here? Okay, I'm with 60 level players, which makes it even more difficult. So, can we make some long shots? Nope. I'm not sure if the... it's one of my guys. Was not. So yeah, they're in training. I'm not at the moment. Oh, got him. My goodness. Oh, in your face. Let's do it again. Head. Yes, baby, here we go. That was a nice one. I mean, sometimes I can do stuff, sometimes not. So that was a nice one. I knifed him 2 times. Ah, nice. So that's a nice relaxed position, because as far as I know, they cannot come from behind. They could shoot me from behind. Ah, he saw me. Ah, you see, as a sniper icon? Or is it long shot? I have no idea. Right, let's do it again. Wait, this way. This way. It's a bit laggy. Ah, nope, don't fall down. Just make sure I'm not alone. Still standing. Hoppala, 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 hoppala. Badum, 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 badum. It's an unfriendly guy. Maybe he saw this chat message. Just a second. Ah, there was another one on the right. So yeah, I don't like those people who take it too serious. I mean, it's just a game. It's not like your life. I mean, maybe for them it's life, but come on. Oh, I thought he's on the ground. So yeah, I mean, just be relaxed. I really ask people who are in the Alex clan not to be. Shit, I got my own VIP. Ah, stupid me, I'm so sorry. Yeah, I mean, ask all the clown people to keep friendly and not to do stupid stuff. Yeah, I mean really friendly and helpful and being human beings and not being stupid guys who only want to shoot and who don't have a life. I mean, we really are normal people and we chillax and we like the game because it's a game. Just make that. Whoa, he didn't see me. Did not see me. No, grenade was not taking out him, but a bit. Bit minus. Oh, grenade. Another grenade. Yes, here we go. That was a good one. That was a really good one. Surprise, surprise. Yeah. Good position. Where are we? 6 to 15. Oh, that looks bad. That looks really bad. Yep, got you. Got you. That was a lucky one. That was a really lucky one of mine. Where was it? Reload. 1, 2, 3. There's a grenade behind me. There was a grenade behind me. And I feel slow. Something's happening here. Cannot move. Cannot move. Cannot move. Here we go. Got you. Second one. Come to me. Got you. Third one. And on the ground. Nope. The dot on the map, on the mini map, that is not existing actually. Ah, he got me. Dead effect. Okie dokie, let's try again. Let's get some more experience points. Go straight, not too close. Hey, my knife was faster. Wow, that was a lucky one that this guy was not in my team. I just saw there's something green and there was. Oh, we have a VIP over here somewhere. Can you see him in the tree? Actually, I have the feeling they always can see him in the tree. So, where is he? Show me your... Ah! Damn. Too fast. Oh, there was a heady. Backside, 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 looks good. There on top is this guy. Head, head, head. Oh, come on. You must be kidding me. You must be kidding me. How many shots were that? 7, at least, on the target. 1, 2. Ah, shit, I killed us all. Stupid me. And I'll say, stupid me, sorry. Stupid me, sorry. Bad throw. And just explanation here to be cool. Yep. Phew, was a try. Try again. This guy is somewhere there, so I can make this. Nope, cannot. My goodness, this is 11, and I don't have so many experience points actually at the moment. I wonder. Nope. I need the VIP for us. But he was on the right side, not on the left. So maybe I should also tank another weapon. Okay, he's done. He killed his own VIP player. Alrighty. Position. Nice action. Respawn or not? Nope. Already done. Yeah, it was in the middle, I would say. Could be better. But yeah, I haven't played hardcore for like 1 week at least. Maybe 1.5. I'm not sure. So, let's have a look. Yeah, I did some. I mean, the bad thing was actually in the grenade kill that killed me and my teammate. And let's repeat. Okay, now against Yusek. That should be easier to see, to spot. I'm a bit warmed up. And normally, there's a grenade as well on this side. Behind me. Nice. Come on, where are the guys from the other side? Shouldn't be their team protecting. Ah, just for fun, I use the other gun. I know. Oh no, I cannot. Oops. You are VIP. You are VIP. Come on! What was that? Was it like a pistol with an extra something? That was like meeting by accident. Grenade? Nope. No grenade effect. That's why he's surviving all the time. He is VIP. Stupid me. Should I? Shouldn't I? I don't know. Yep. Feel so long. Of course. She has a bad position here. Yeah, because of the grenades. Oh. And that's a problem with those level 60 plus players. They just have two strong weapons. Two strong weapons. Sorry. So what can he do against those 60 something? Nope. he saw me too fast. Yeah, hiding is not really possible at the moment. I mean, the shooting is at least a bit covered. Wait, wait, wait. Is there somebody? Nope. Nice. Let's do it. And here, you know, I could make this aiming with the right mouse button, but I fear that it takes me too much time to then figure out where this guy really is. Ah, come on. And I still think I need better reload. Still think my reload is bullshit. Oh, nice. That's 400 points for us. Let's go. Yep, I'm not the only one. Let's do it together. You the left, I the right side. Nope. Okay. Can I? Yep. So I have problems with the hardcore at the moment. Nope, can't get it. So they're on the right where this VIP guy is, I guess. Ah, let's do something crazy. Let's take the sniper. Get a good position on the end of the map. Maybe on the roof, maybe not. From here I think I have not many chances to shoot them. So let's go on the roof. The graphics. I feel slow, I feel really slow. The same. He's so alone on top. Is I can I? I mean, sometimes I was once able to climb up here. Something just does not work. You see here? That's all I don't get. Nearly suicide. What am I doing here? It's a really small position. And on top, I think they will clearly see me. Okay. Oh, better. So let's give it 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7. Ay. That was really fast for me. There's something on the right. I hope it's not. Nope. Ah, once again. Heck, can't wear a sackle. Where is the VIP? Yep. Nope. He's done. We should not stand too close here together. I think. Let's see how fast I can reach the other side. If I can reach the other side, actually. Let's take position. Let's do front. Don't tell me this is other guys with that team. Oh, I'm really fast with this little. Just a moment. This is not one of our guys. Says. Got this guy. Shit. Come on. I think my shot was quite good. 8 to 16. Yep, we're still at the same position. And I'm 2 at the moment. Somewhere, nowhere. Nope, not good for me. Not very good. Okay, MVP is done. I should really take the RFB now, because it's just easier. Nope. What's happening here? Spike. Very quiet. That was a nice one. He really saw me somewhere. So go back to the sniper. Have some sniper fun. Maybe, maybe not. Je sais pas, I don't know. So what can we do from here, for example? But maybe being U-sect is better from this position, since you have now this green. Green camouflage on the hill thing is not so great. Where is this guy? He must have a very good sniper position. Ah. Opa. So on the roof. Why is he not on the left shooting at him? Have you seen this guy? Why was he looking and watching instead of shooting him? My goodness. My goodness. Whew. Yeah, anyways, it's hardcore. That's the excuse if you don't play 100%. Oh. So 3 against 5 and 3,700. My kills is not so good. Somehow I have to say on the other side it makes fun, but this one is like, yeah, you don't want to play with such people. So yeah, just leave the game and play another match. And now actually I hope there's someone online of our friends. Let's have a look. Still not. My goodness, I'm playing really in a weird time today. Not weird, but in a time that not everybody is participating. So okay, one last game and that's it, because I still want to reach those. How much am I missing actually? Oh, 11,000. So you see, my gameplay today is not the best, honestly. But as we know, there are rainy days and there are shiny days. Sawmill. Okay, okay. Last game for tonight. Yeah, that's actually the problem with the hardcore. It's not easy to see your own players. And I'm on USEC. And I think Bear has actually an advantage here in this green stuff. Everybody's directly going to this guy, and he's already shot. Is the next to be shot? Maybe, or maybe not. I'm just going a bit different way here, on the very right. Sniper guy, I think he should be over there. If he has a good sniper, he can see me already. He cannot. Yep. Could. He could. So, actually, yeah, I take the sniper just for fun. Dying. Oh my goodness. Oh, it took a while. Should change position. Yep, that's why I should change position. Come on. What weapon is that? Silencer? I'm sorry. Opa. Nope. Another one from the left. Was a double. You see without the reloads skill? Oh, he's fast. Got you. Got you. Ah, that was a slow one. I couldn't get. So many points. 6 kills were that. Nice. But I fear there's one guy somewhere. Now it's time for the silencer. Come on, come on, come on. That was... At least the other one got him. I think I should keep coming from the left. Only 3! My goodness, we are only 3. Are you kidding? Yeah, it's not a good position. Wait, I'm Yusek. Okay, so that's Yusek guys over here. Okay. Where are they? So it's my... Phew. So from here is actually a nice sniper position. Maybe. Silent game, everybody's chillaxing. Now he saw me probably. Taking another way. Ooh, that was a machine gun. Ah, I stick with the RP now. Yeah, there was one guy. Oh, he has this other machine gun. Oh. What can we do? Take this guy, we can get him down. The head. I'm not aiming to the head, that's my biggest problem at the moment. one here. Okay, nice. Behind. So, 4 against the rest. You see the thing? Everybody's like in this corner. Should I go? I mean, the silence is great, but it has not enough power. I think this guy is sitting on the other side behind the hall somewhere. Yep. Weapon point. Silent game. Hey, I'm 11 kills. Nice. Compared to the others. London. Yup. That is my fast finger. Yup. Gotcha. Nope! Ah. Where the hell were you coming from? Are you doing picnic? Gosh. Ah, and I knew that this guy's here. I knew it. We are too close. Head. No one. Not one single shot was on the target. Time is like football, you just concentrate on the other side and then everybody plays on the other side. Ah! Ooh, at the house. Ah, he's there somewhere at the house. Very close to the house. Get him again. In the house. Damn it. Maybe my walk to the other side was not the best decision because now we are stuck here. As you see those guys. Nice position. Don't tell me they're coming from the left. No, you don't want to come from the left. There you want to come. Of course. inside. Probably protect me here. Oh, damn it. In the forest. Ah, I can't move. Well, at least I got one. I was running the other way. Well, I would say there were two things on the target. Two shots. Nope, I was too optimistic. I thought he would come again and I would be free. Shaky bakey. So, where to go, where to shoot? The gun? Yes. Yes. So, he's shooting and I'm just somewhere in between and I have no idea. Come on. Two more minutes and that's it. Oh, why was he shooting me? Question mark, exclamation mark. Well, we have obviously one stupid player here, and he just tries to do some stupid things. He's kidding all the others. And either he's stupid, or he just doesn't know that he's in the other team. Stupid noob, yeah, maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's just his first game in the hardcore, then of course it's okay, because that happened to me too in the beginning. So, still cannot spot him. Ay, 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 ay. In the house or not? That was fun. Ah, I keep this weapon now for now. Ooh, nice one. Weird weapon with the graphics. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Let's get free. Let's get out of here. In the house. I hope it's all my guys with the footsteps. I really hope so. Yeah, it is. Whoa, cool. So we are on 20 to 28. 2300 points is okay. Wait, I did a rage kill? Yeah, baby, here we go. Not bad. For me, of course. So yeah, that was gameplay for... I mean, hardcore, you know, it's still not... For me, it's still not like a common thing that I'm super good at, but... it was okay. And yeah, really hope... I think I got long shot with this one. And I really hope I can soon, but I don't know how long it takes, unlock the weapon task that I can better aim with the right mouse button. So let's have again a look to the clan. 697. And we got a new player here. El Bosic, 360. Murica, 420. I add him now. Otherwise, yeah. Oh, no, wait. I add him in the next gameplay. So then I also increase the clan size. Okay, see you next time.